Super Chris, and it is, and welcome to the next episode, whatever episode we're on now, of MasterChef Australia. I don't know what's happening. What's happening over here? Oh, there's a guard here. Whoops. There's somebody to rescue here. Oh, hang on a second then. Where's the person to rescue? Where's the person to rescue? First I was angry, umbrella that happened in between. There it is. There's the scary umbrella. It's your fault. Die, umbrella. Die. Anyway, I need to run away because Albion's over there with a gun. All of Albion. That's not good. Oh, hello. Oh my god, we need off Yanis. We're starting the day with Yanis.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted, sweeping.
Unsighted. And what we're going to do first is we're going to tear down the fucking city of Westminster. So we're going to go disrupt some propaganda, head up Piccadilly afterwards. Yeah, we're going to go fuck up Buck Palace, as they call it. No, that's not good. That's not good. That's pretty good. This car seems to be faster than this. So that's nice. Also, quick update. I've got a soup. And a lot of people are coming, giving twiddlies. Oh, my goodness gracious me. The hype train going on the live stream. We're at 95%, and I've just crashed into a taxi because of it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, it's great. It's hard to look at chat and do this. Okay, let's focus on this, and then... Okay, I've got an idea. And my plan is I'm going to lose them round the fountain. Are you ready for this? It's going to be just a lovely smooth turn. Oh, I killed the queen! Oh, no! She was out walking the corgis. Just put her down. R.I.P. Liz, I'm so fucking sorry. I just fucking flat. Although I did lost the thing. Alright, now then. Fucking nailed the queen, Jesus. Okay, there's a sexy hype train coming in. I can read all these bullies afterwards. It's hit a minute. It's gone up. It's a hype train level 2. I don't know what hype trains are. It's people donating shit, isn't it? It's people waking you. You're watching this on the VOD. It's the people who fucking turned up, wasn't it? The people who actually turned up for this shit. Did she come back down? I don't think she came back down. Alright, well. There's a reason we brought Yanis along today. I will never not turn up for this shit. This needs to be cookie. Where is the queen? There. non-lethal. Look, sometimes you just accidentally got to kill it. Fuck it. We need to get up the top there. That's irritating. All right, we're going to walk around Buckingham Palace. Oh, that changing of the guard level shit's happening. Have I activated changing of the guard? Okay. Let's head this way. It's rainy and dark. It should be hard to see. And I'm going to have a bit of a soup. Vegetable chowder. Oh, lovely. Oh, warm inside. I do love a soup. I should have a series. Call it Soup with No Cubes. Maybe I should name it Pet Soup. Nah. Both of those are silly ideas. Do the march. I don't know how to do them. I can't do the march. I don't think you can. No Cubes fat. I don't think I can do the march. I think I can steal this car. That's a pretty fucking nice ride. That's very nice, isn't it? Probably the queen. Proper ride. Oops. That's what I hate to see. Exit. Oh, no. That'll be a right break. There's a cool point there. I think I need to get on the roof, so... Ah, okay. Oh, there's a box. Very nice thing. And there's a gun there. Take a little bit of a thing. Ooh. It's a nice brightly lit interior that goes on forever. I like the reflections as well in it. Oh wait, I'm uniform. Should take a lot slower to walk past and they shouldn't see me by that point. Perfect! Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, I completely forgot about Super No Cube. I can't remember what that series was about. I do love a soup. Was I just talking about soup? You want it in the area, Dan? I am. Up in Palace Garden. It's up there. There's a thing to call. There's a tech point just sitting literally there, so we're going to go that. Why is he walking like he shat himself? Oh, that's what these bottom bits are for. Poop car. Do you have a Create a Tag affiliate? So we can give you money when you buy us on Epic, ask your jelly. I don't. I quite like Epic. Oh, shit. Hey, your phone's ringing. I quite like Epic as a store because I think it's better for developers and stuff, but it's a dodgy thing to say at the moment because people are like, no! So I don't have one because I want, when I say, I like Epic, I don't want people to go, oh, you're only in it for the money. I want people to actually use a thing that's good for them. So I do not currently have that. Call the cargo drone in. Pick this shit up. Oh my god, that's fucking rad. Did have that on. How would I fit it under my hat? Before the old Roz has arrived. Yep. And up we go. Now I suppose we could just go into the middle of Buckingham Palace. Oh no, we can't. They've glassed over it. Buckingham Palace. That's open in Buckingham Palace, surely. Yeah, there is. That's always been an open area, hasn't it? Oh my god, they glassed over it. Then they put some really heavy shit on it. Fair enough. That's a riot drone. Very careful around the riot drone. I can also disable it, so I'm not super terrified of them anymore. I mean, if they get shots off, I die. But, and it's seeing me. That's not good. Whoop. What do we need to fucking do?
Yeah, this is a good spot.
Must be very hot in the summer. I think that's what the air conditioning
is. I think I outdid myself.
Hey! Yannis has hacked into the Buckingham Palace. He proved his worth. Hide them away.
I can't believe Albion had the brass to spatter their propaganda all over Buckingham Palace.
Can
and this
not,
is all
John?
Over, maybe there'll be a knighthood in it for me. Sir Bagley has a ring, doesn't it? Feel free to use it anytime.
Okay, Sir Bagley, I will never use it again. We now need to head up to here. Which is over there, I was right. Oh, I'm just facing the wrong way. Which is going to take a while. Hype train's going to die in 10 seconds. It doesn't matter. We did a little hype train, it's fine. We didn't fucking need it. Just go back, what did I miss? I'm doing a fly over Green Park. I like Green Park, I want to walk through Green Park. I'll fly through Green Park. Seems like a terrible idea to get there. Let's is there anything on the way? I could just transport there. Fuck it. Might need a lift to get up there, but we'll see. It's a very orange green park, it is. A bit more soap. Goddamn fast loading time. Okay. That's what I'm guessing. Report it before it's too late. Oh, fuck me. Oh, cool spider bot. Hello, I'm a spider bot. Guess we're doing something over here. Gotta climb those 15 stories out this tube station. Classic London tube. Whee! Oh. Am I gonna need double jump? Am I gonna need. Oh. My help. Anyway. Oh, this is expensive as well. Anything under there? Well, that's one of those things you can lift, isn't it? Aha! I found it this time. There appears to be on the roof, it seems, that there's a spawn point on the map. Call a cargo drone. Where will it come from? From that. That. He's a genius! I used a cardboard box. Go over here. And I'll just drop it off this road here. Okay. Hope Archaeologist is here. Because, right close to Savile Road. Price stress there, Brock. Thank you. Can't take care how much I hate the fucking spider ball. Ah, Bob is cute! He's a cute spider ball. A 100 IQ move there. 100 IQ! That's just an average IQ! That's. You little shit, I see you, Ken the Transtastic! We shall never surrender. You know, I love the line, put so much effort in this puzzle, you just cardboard box over it. Look, if I'm not making a level designer cry, what am I doing? Hi, Constant Archaeologist. Right, you guide us. There's a lot of shops around here. This might be all you're going to get. But you guide us now. I thought IQ 100 is below average. No, 100 is average. That's the whole point. It always shifts, so 100
is average.
All
our Westminster targets have been accounted for. Albion's hurting and the people are coming out of their shells.
I've
even got a member of Parliament here contacting us.
Say again.
Yeah, I thought it strange too. Says she has an idea how we might rally the people
in the
borough.
Yeah, Piccadilly Circus.
You should meet her.
To think that Albion vandalized this advertising to try and control people's thoughts when this perfectly nice corporation paid good money to do that. Justice served, kind of.
Go west. Okay, go west. Go into the street. I'm on the street. It's 10 seconds glazed. It makes really fun. That's something. Oh, what's your name? Grimwood.
Well,
oh, I've been there, man. Whoa, can I tug at the ATM? Oh, sweetness. Steal a little bit of money. Go to the street. I'm picking it up. I'm on the street. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. The street. Buy some stuff. Go west. I'm going west. This is west. This is a fancy shop for tat. This is the tat shop with a sale on. This is just one of those big tat. Is this where you wanted me to go? Do you want me to wear a London hat? This is what you really wanted, wasn't it? You wanted this. Okay, Constant Archaeologist, for you, we are officially going to... Hang on, let me... Oh, dear. I mean, the people want what the people want. I Heart London t-shirt. All right, people. Man, the Seville Road's really gone down, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I remember this from the video. Glow in the dark. It's lovely, jobby, that is. Oh, see, look, look, that's a suit, isn't it? Got a nice long coat. Got the thing with that sleeves. Got Dante's coat from Devil May Cry. Okay. Where... Okay, fuck it. Where now? We've gone west, west, more west. This is west. Okay, we're going west. I guess I won't wear all the tats.
Nah, we left early, farmers. Like.
Yeah, you left early. That's clearly Sainsbury's. They're very dark. Be ready, stock up. Oh, God.
Open your eyes.
That's revolting. where are we? Have we actually been here on the map here? We haven't. Oh, hang on, wait.
Yeah.
I know where we can go. Whee! Alright, love. What are you doing? Fucking knees imploded! Alright, Norm. Look, there's this. There's look, this is where the shops are. This is where Superdry is. That's high quality, isn't it? Superdry. Hamleys is down here. You got Hamleys. No? Through the arcade. I see a taxi. Is this an arcade? I see a hole. Let's go through here. This is perfectly fine. Go to the Lego store. There's no Lego store. Okay. I fucking wish there was. Do the Queen's Guard RL have assault rifles? I'm assuming they fucking do. Okay. Now where? We can go east. Or what? Never east. Or west? Left, I think. What do you mean left? Alright. I think we're just going back to where we were. No. You can guide me for anywhere, you said. Just headed back to fucking Piccadilly. This just leads back to fucking Piccadilly, doesn't it? Oh, west. Fucking west. God of Ben. This reminds me of the first days of fucking SatNav. Go west, young man. Hello, are you? An electoral officer. Good luck. Graphic designer. Somebody else. Rugby player. Make a turn where possible. Next north. This one. Start recruiting with the old lady. How many old ladies do we? Stephen Montrose, an actor. An opera singer. This is where the famous people hang out. An art dealer. You can see that they get an Albion employee. That's the Army 4285 listing.
A ghost rider.
Might actually be a real ghost. Doctor. Doesn't look right now, does it? Get an opera singer. No. Yeah, they definitely crunched down Mayfair. East now. Wait, east now, back there. All right. Let's head east. Sorry, I slipped.
Let's keep this by the book, over.
I could. Maybe this would be easier from the air. Yes, Savile Row! Where?
Control, I'm ready to immobilize the target.
Oh my goodness. Fuck off. That's not good. Wait, isn't this the place where I was like 5 minutes ago? I don't think it's here. Ah. It's because they put the shops in the Piccadilly bit. He plans to go invisible, so he turns around this corner, expecting to see me, and doesn't.
Anyone have visual? Anyone?
Yeah, it's not here. We did it. We found out that it's not here.
Target is long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
Don't update the face to regulate the software. But there are a lot of shops around this area, isn't there? Yeah, look, we're just through here. So that's what they've done, is they just put it all here. There's no... Thanks for trying, you're very welcome. It's nice to have a look in it. It's nice to see what the limits and stuff are. There's no Amelie's. I thought they at least have the big flags out. The big flags. Oh, well. I mean, they got those big flags. But rubbish. Rubbish flags. I don't need big flags like that. Let us see what's in our mission thing. We got a thingy there. Oh, yes, let's do the uprising mission here. We'll be given a spy as well. Might as well fast travel here. Did I know you could fast travel to the safe house? Because I think I've been walking here every single fucking time. Huh. Okay, well then. I really mean, you should go to Savile Row to buy a suit IRL with your YouTube millions. 5,000 quid shirt should be easy to manage. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah, it seems like I got that, haven't I? Let's discuss this. YouTube millions. I wish I took sponsorship deals. Then I'd have YouTube fucking millions. I obviously have millions, it's true. Oh, who the fuck are you? A drone expert. Alright, let's stick you on the watch list, as it were. Hey, this is the one I finished my video with, isn't it? It's a different person! Hang on, wait, you're... Wait, sorry. The megaphone thingy I didn't know was a thing. That's actually really nice. But you don't like me. Where the fuck are you? I forgot we got the, Why? Was told DevSec are just a bunch of bougie tosspots. So you're She's a fucking nutcase. Come on, hire her. Right, let's talk to this person.
So, I hear you've been trying to reach DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament.
What place, girl? You're like three
I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Well, Parliament certainly isn't innocent, but it's best we don't dwell on it. All that matters now is cleaning up this mess.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda.
Well, Piers Morgan, he's a Great Bell.
Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
It would at least be a nice symbol soup. Of hope.
Thank you, Ainsley Harriet.
Show people that they can fight back too. Let's do it.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
Mm-mm-mm. Okay. Somebody else with a megaphone. Oh god, there's somebody with a fucking bango. Alright. Bango? Yeah. Alright, do we think Yannis is the right person to get in the Buckingham Palace?
A problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Oh, this will be easy. Oh my god, it's the TARDIS. Oh fuck, who's that? Careful, Yannis. I have to go here. I remember it from my mission, that's why I ran. Sister Abigail!
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
I got both.
Sounds like fun.
Hello. All right. Doom, 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 doom. Talk amongst yourselves for this mission. How? How what? Where the fuck do you want me to go? This way. All right. And let's do it backwards. Okay. This is a platforming mission. To climb up the old Great Bell. Got a bit of broccoli in my teeth. Large clocky boy. Indeed, the large clocky boy. Just about made that one. Didn't make that one.
Oh.
Excuse me. Why do you hold on LB rather than tap it? I like to see the options. I like to know everything that I can do. Also, sometimes LB, you know, it's the wrong thing. I like to, the extra seconds. If I'm in a panic, I'll tap it. But I'd rather give myself that extra second. Did it? To really, you know, make sure I'm doing the right thing. Playing carefully. Not this bit. Shit. About 50 of these fucking things in my back pocket at the moment. Oh, shit. Hey, Raid! Everyone in the shells. Did we do this already? I did this in the video. I didn't know where I was going in the video. Apparently, I managed to do this thing. Thanks, Simon. This is one of the things to do. There's not a nice gameplay variety. Anyone get 3070 today? Ah, is the 3070 out? Too early. With checkpoints! Is the 3070 out? Ah. I wish anybody who tried to get one luck. Good luck now, isn't it? Yeah. Up to the sirens. Ah, just keep people on the toes, isn't it? I'll wait a bit. Take him down now. Hmm. Whee! How different is this level compared to the one you played earlier? Oh, well. Oh, I've just been given freshly baked cookies. My soup, yeah. Oh, dessert. This is legitimately my dinner is soup and cookies. I know how to eat. I don't know. I didn't have to say something. I wanted the old nighty for the old streaming purposes. Streaming purposes. Triple I. Keep me out with cookies. No. Wasn't there simply great AMD card that was out today? Fuck AMD. I really. Some people, whenever I say that, get really pissy. I've had nothing but bad luck with AMD. I find their software to be absolutely fucking awful. And they're just. I've had hardware problems with just everything they fucking make. I really, really just like. And something like, no, but there's new stuff and it's different. Well, I've had bad experiences in the past, so it's fucking worked. Why do you never get up this ladder and shit? Why do you actually get up on the old Biggie Ben? Anything up there? What's higher than this? Same thing. With a double jump, my own spider. Maybe I could have done it. Large cocky play. Cocky play? Clocky face. Yeah, AMD, I find the stable thing. Describe YouTube in three words. Shit.
Spend some time.
Describe YouTube in three words. I'm done now. There you go.
And we're back.
a lot of fucking tech points to pick up. Yum, 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 yum.
That was moving, truly. To hear the chime.
And now
again,
we hear the chime.
To see that tower the way it's meant to be seen means everything to the people of this borough.
That clock is an icon of London. It reminds me of what we're fighting for.
It represents our big parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
And now there it is.
Brilliantly
by itself.
Done. Westminster
now it's
will
raining.
Surely rise up against Albion after this.
Cheers.
Oh, we're going to meet our new spy. Ooh. Let's see who we got.
Another brave soul for our ranks. Welcome
got
aboard.
The official airs.
Fuck yeah. Let's cause a fuss, shall we?
Not the voice
excellent.
I was expecting from a Mal there. But I fucking love the outfit. You know where he got that, Savile Row? I do want to give him a fucking haircut, though, I must admit. Anyway. You get 100% this game. Best I can. So he comes with a car. Which is now here.
Yo, check this ripping.
Yes, check this ripping. Which can fire missiles. And you can also go invisible. That's nice. And I can always smash it up. Hello. Also, I've got a gadget. This one here, which deactivates all guns in the area. Potential recruit. Oh, he's that professional hitman we found. And he appears to be being an absolute
this
fucking dickhead.
Some men get right stupid when they're on the pool.
Now, you back away. I'm not happy about you. He is a professional hitman.
Quite the ride.
What was the aunt of Phil Moss?
That's incredible!
If someone you know is involved in criminal activity... Failure to do so is a crime.
But for now. So, we got ourselves a spy. Oh, look at our team. Look how beautiful our team is. We got ourselves missions. We're going to do a brand new mission. A mission I've never done before. A mission I've never seen before. No, we're not. We're going to recruit that living statue. I really want a living statue. I've just realized. I forgot we had a living statue on the books. Does she not like me or something? Team, where are you? Yeah, I think we should. Vicky's racked up serious gambling debt. Clan Kelly. Talk to a friend of an exploit for it. Can do. I want to get the living statue.
What's this bird story then, Bagley?
She's got substantial gambling debts, well above the median amount that people are killed for. Oh, and she's also refusing offers of financial assistance from a well-off friend.
Uh-huh. Since when does a punter pass up a free ride? Something's off about this.
Look at you keeping up. Maybe this friend can help explain our prospect's unusual behavior.
Good idea. Set up a meet, Bagman.
I mean, I am actually a spy. I should be keeping up with very basic things. Actually, I know Matilda. What does he do? He's covering up his salary with his silencer. Ooh, sexual. He's a debate club champion, collector of fine art, frequently purchases cigars. Create a profile online dating site for occupation. Secret agent. Oh, no. let's head. Oh, okay. North end of London over there. And he's going to drive like a normal human being. Oh, you're up there. Dan Patel. The Dan. Dan's in the game. And now we go invisible. Not to launch missiles, just to have a good time. It would be interesting if we managed to get Anne's voice in this character. Because I want to hear my spy be like, point my tits in the direction. Who doesn't want that? Who fucking doesn't want that? Okay. I'll talk to a friend. Hello? know. There's some sort of human centipede tryouts going on over here. Or are you scared of the ball? Hey up, have a chat. I'm gonna eat a cookie.
Urgent, need some help. What's up?
This is about my friend, isn't it? Oh God, she's okay, right? She's in way over her head.
Go on.
She's destroying her life with the stupid gambling. I tried to help her get out of debt, but no. Now she's off to meet those Clan Kelly thugs. They're going to kill her.
Well, that's no good, is it? We'll check it out.
That's a good fucking cookie. Oh, good cookie.
I've tracked our naughty little gambler to a location that's crawling with Clan Kelly goons.
Better suss this out.
You get paint job discount. Interesting. So how... Can I just paint the car? Oh, it's when you paint the car. So can I paint any car that somebody owns? Or can I just grab a car off the road and do it? Look at that driver sit in the mud. Right, we're going to go rescue somebody from gangsters. So I'm assuming are really fucking far away. Fuck it. Let's... What's that? Oh, it's 3 o'clock. Oh, it's 3 o'clock. Hurry in. Shot it. Shot it me. Cookie, cookie, cookie. Ah, yeah, I know there's missiles on the car. It'll be fucking useful. Aw. So far away. I'll put the outfit. No? Nothing? What's happening? Dead segue, get the shit kicked out of him. It's alright. Parked in the middle of the road. How rude of me. I was too busy eating a biscuit. Yeah. Did it, dun, did. Oh, rev, mate, rev. Did it, dun. Oh, fuck now. Did it, dun, did it, dun. I don't know anymore. I don't know if it starts with. Do, do, brown, do, do, brown. This song, I don't know the lyrics. Does it even have lyrics? He then goes up higher. The German gods. Doo-dee-doo. I guess a bike can pull off the sharper turns of the faster driving. I do want to find a spy old lady, though. In there, then.
I've been taking bets with some of the others. If you can rescue our gambler friend from the area, I get 50 quid. Get to her quickly.
Okay. I don't think this is the right character for this at all. So what area is this? This is just Clan Kelly, so we've got no extra help. There's also apparently a train station just that side of it. Why does an AI need money? Fun. Buys USB ports. Right. Who do we want to bring on this mission? Should this be a good professional Hitman Go? Hitman Go. I don't want to bring... If we're rescuing somebody, we need to basically slaughter our way through this place. So Yannis is pretty good for that. We've also got professional Hitman as spy. I think the spy's got more uses for car chases and stuff. This is more boots on the ground. All right, dude, don't point that gun at me. How many people have died yet? Currently two. But I force killed them. Oh, three if you count thingy at the start. Which I do, because he's beautiful. Oh, there's a fucking thing right there. Is this the bad area yet? Or is this just happens to be a... No, so apparently I should be here. Oh.
That is a cool guard.
Oh my god, I got distracted by my car. Oh, the police are doing something. Ow.
Sure,
is this an Abbey? This ain't Clan Kelly. They were just fucking standing here. Oh well. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, we both missed each other. Fair enough. Ow, okay, well.
It's a pace that you'll never forget.
Uh-huh. Yeah, well, you might actually not remember anything for the next 5 minutes. So, bye. By the way, it's not a good thing for a spy car, but that's why it goes invisible, innit? Whitechapel Terminus.
That is just awful.
Interesting. So this is a area. Ah. Ah, okay. So underneath is where we gotta go. No. Okay, so it's this bit. Oh, fuck yeah. This is clank-killy enough, isn't it?
That's her. Get her out of it.
In a second. Come on, then. Come on, then. Come on. Okay, when I said come on, then, what I meant was... Oh, shit, fuck this right. Run away! Oh no, I'm so scared, I'm running away. What are we ever going to do? Okay, well, you took a lot of shots to the face. That was unpleasant. That was an unpleasant amount of shots to the face to be able to take.
They got me.
This is not what I signed up for.
No. What did you sign up for? That's his glass, isn't it? I probably had to shoot through that. Mask is naff. I know he's supposed to be wearing a different mask, but there's our target.
Someone's shooting.
Yeah, it's me. Oh, I'm so angry. Two flips on the old map back there. Oh, tech point. No, they're coming forwards. They're coming forwards. Oh, they're coming from up there.
I'm taking.
Albion. Whoops. It's the Rozzers. I get the tech point first. Oh shit, this they're dropping really in this area.
Bad. They're shooting at us!
Back in my day, headshots used to fucking kill someone before I got fucking set up. Nope, it's in there. Lockdown. Where is it? Over there. Okay, second. Wait a minute. I'll be there in a
that
second.
Let's do it again.
Oh, this hitman's a psychopath, isn't he? Non-lethality acquired. I don't need to be non-lethal every time. You know, sometimes just gotta slaughter some people. Brilliant. Yeah, but just how I like it. Did. Better look for dead sec, better look for dead sec. Put the gun away, even though they just see me slaughter a large bunch of people. I'm like, hey, do you want to work for me? I'm doing this to you because you are a living statue, if you want to remember. I killed 8 people for a living statue. Ooh, all right. You're going to fucking fight me. Hello.
What?
What's that? Okay, let's go. Yeah, James is a bit fucking psycho, isn't he? Come in. Yeah, that's how I would have done it as well. By that I mean, I would never have done that in any way at all. Swish. Okay, make sure you come down here so you don't fling yourself off the edge. And then up here. Very nice, well done. No, I could rely on you to not be shit. You're a living statue after all. That means something in this town.
Congratulations on your great victory.
Hey!
You might want to check on them.
Hello. I saved you. Sorry for the killing in front of you. It was necessary.
Are you okay?
Thanks for the help, but I've done this before. All right. Well, maybe I don't. It was the perfect con. It should have worked.
What do you mean?
I ran up a big dab on purpose. Figured they'd hook me and then I'd nail them with the virus to drain their funds. Thing is, I wasn't expecting them to go so ultra-violent on me.
No shit, Sherlock.
Here's an idea. How about you plant the virus for me? You know, for a piece of the action?
Piss easy. I got this.
There's a lot of effort to recruit a fucking living statue, I'm just saying.
Well, she's certainly entrepreneurial, though not exactly risk-averse.
Yeah, she seems cool. Let's help her sister out. She might even join up.
I found a Kelly lieutenant who should make a great target for the crypto-draining virus. I'll send you their details now.
Okay, upload the virus to Frank Kelly. Where the fuck are we going? Here. Not been there yet. Closest place. We're going to start at Waterloo. Waterloo. Hi, Ned. First time watching. How's the game? It's fucking good. Hypersonic pineapple. Uh-oh. All right. That wasn't him. I swear the guy who just talked said Ashens. Can he go in the house? Fuck. That's what you. James has bottom energy. What does that mean? Is his bottom glowing? Got a lot of kinetic energy stored in his cheeks. Dan, trying to get run over by a fucking double-decker bus, please. I'll do what I want. Hey, I thought her name was Brick Mason. Her name is Becky McManara. Brick Mason's a fucking good name, isn't it? Okay, stop. I'm running people over. It's rude. And back is it? Get the shippy out of him. They are as well. Okay, parole officer of out. Move quickly.
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
Like I said, anything you need, me gotcha.
Hey!
Honestly, if you want to repay us, why don't you just join up? You seem cool.
Count me in.
And that's somebody else recruited. Oh, we are on a recruitment drive. That name did not say Ashes. I didn't think it did. Wait, am I by the bridge? Is this Square Enix's building? I think that's the building I was overlord of for a while. Look at that. Just by a bridge, wasn't it? Anyway. Polybius. I should do... Yeah, I'd love to find all the people with Polybius eyes. But we don't have Rodrigo Souza. Wait, hey, yeah, there's like a load of things. Glass cannon, now we have a debtor and a death wish. Oh, God, you seem fucking ludicrous to... A little too much, I'd say. A board game designer's being attacked. Come on, mate. Have a run. Board game designer. Got fast hacking. I'm a board game designer on my team. Hey, we don't like you.
Get the fuck out of here!
How do you see me? Fuck you, you shouldn't see me! Fuck you, it's against the rules for you to see me! Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, let's go. Got a new operative! Wait, was that enough to get him? Because it was his harasser. Oh, the word of DedSec is spreading. Yes! Yeah, saved by harasser. And I then injured the harasser, and that counted as me recruiting him. Sweet. Yeah, we recruit those as well. Oh, this is fucking incredible. This is. We're on a roll. I love how that works. Have you used it before? That's a clever way of recruiting someone. If they're getting harassed, save them, then beat the harasser up. Unless, of course, they don't like you.
The target for that crypto-stealing virus is around here.
Copy that.
You can, Kelly. Oh, you're a weapons dealer. I don't like weapons dealers. Which admittedly is ironic, isn't it? Oh well. Alright.
That's him there.
I need to
get ready with the virus upload.
Overly dramatic. Yep. I'll use this. Do a nice roll. Wait, how'd you do that? I've always had to do missions. So, somebody with a hoodie on is enough. Oh, you should have done that. Shit. Focus. Oh, that's a ladder. Oh, fuck. There's a ball. Okay. Just gotta not. When that happens, you just gotta not panic. Or stick your leg in a thing like that.
Come on and fight, you little tosser.
Give up, and I'll make it quick.
Damn, I need to upload the fire for that guy. Fuck off. Oh, so fucking close. Oh. Fuck. I don't know reset. Fine, reset. I don't care. One. Non-lethal. Non-lethal bullet. Paint. Paint. That's that. Okay, so that's the last guy, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Blow that virus up. Blow that virus. Doesn't care if we're being stealthy with this character. I don't want to be stealthy. Shit. Ah.
Upload complete. Now Scarper or they'll kill you for sure.
Okay. Fair enough.
Install complete.
Ooh. I bet she likes that. Let's hit her with the good news. It's all done.
I know. That virus is eating through their accounts like a hungry caterpillar. But see in the mood for a lavish feast. And kudos to you and your crew.
So, do you want to fight? Not me, just in general. For DedSec.
I see the bomb energy now, yes.
I'm in.
Alright. We got Vicky. That was a good fucking run of getting some recruits in. Oh shit, steady. Hello, I'd like to get off this now, please. Off spin. Ooh, steady on. He makes the same air noise that I do on that. Cool, right, drone. No, I want to hijack the drone I already have. Thank you. Okay. Maybe I should put that gun away. Maybe not. Oh shit, yeah, no, put the gun away. And then let's get out of here. Oh shit, I'm literally at the tight. Sorry, the tight. Oh, that rooftop bit. I like that rooftop bit. Did somebody get lobbed off there at some point? Wouldn't it kid the guy? Never mind, never mind. Good, so we got new members on our team. Boom, in this episode, we've got fucking, what, 4, 5, 10, 15? We've got James, we've got Amal, we've got Vicky. I just love it. But most importantly, we've also got Val. But most importantly, we've got Douglas, our board game designer, who we are going to take on a mission now, who may have just shat himself. Incredible work.
The more badasses, the merrier, right?
I'm ready to stir up the shit with you.
Hell yes.
I'm so up for this. Okay. We got to read some bios first. So he's 76 years old. He's a board game designer, 13,500. He has 3-4 associates. He's got an arrested cousin, an injured therapist, an injured harasser. That's me. And a suspect, or someone who suspects him. He lost his medical coverage. Ah, he runs a forum for management of HIV and AIDS. Oh, bless him. Listed religion on census as Russian Orthodox. Nice. Fired from previous job for breaking NDA. Oh my God, is this my future? And a member of a quilting club. Ah. Cool. Yeah. Excuse me. So, only is he secure search engines, does our Vicky, born in Habiganj. No idea. Bangladesh. Most recent purchase, hemorrhoid cream. 39, by me now. Moved out at age 15. Regularly post on communist cinephile message boards. Hey, you'll talk out a lot. You'll talk about the... Probably likes Russian. Donates monthly to women's shelters. Search for Sirius CIA Corporation. Attended Make a Seminar. Sells videos of themselves licking their own elbow.
Rebecca, I need help responding to someone.
This is someone who sells videos of themselves licking their own elbow. You would watch that. As you do. As you do. Anticipated multiple game jams. And our spy, we read about our hitman, keeps turning his insects as pets. But also moved out at age 15. I've hit the wrong button with my fat thumbs. shareholding a trendy trench coat company. Download ebook, Vastu Shrestha Tips for Homes. No idea. And had pectoral augmentation surgery. Oh, God. A recent event. Just killed a load of people. Get a load of people. Diagnosed lymphoma. Upload a video. How Sky Larson's hologram works. Sky Larson, of course, who runs Tone. frequently posts on things. Voted for Brexit! Fucking bee loving motherfucker. God, I'm down. Fucking staring. Fucking Brexit. Gonna eat this cookie angrily now and think about things. Is that Trump? Oh. No.
Stay on the fuck.
This is as fast as I can go in this guy. This is his speed. Doesn't want to go any faster than this. Fight club with the old man. I think he's frail, isn't he? He's got no cover or sprint. He might be able to do it. Where's the fight club? Like, closest fight club. There's one here we haven't done yet. Instead of Piccadilly. Do. Chat a few days ago. Bees! Chat today. Kill the bees! Hey. Tourist. Also a tourist. Of course, you're Piccadilly. Why would you ever be here if you're not a tourist? Top or bottom? Top. Okay. Carpy says, yeah, hobble, bitch. That's Gary. Okay, let's just test my punching ability. Perfect. Jumping, I can punch. I don't think this is going to work, because all I can do is fucking tase people. I mean, I can tase people, so I can randomly just tase people up the bum, but we will... And he's got a gun. Does he hold it sideways? No. Hold it late. Lovely. I do want to fight somewhere. There'll be a frail, low mobile fucking spy. I really want to get that character. Okay, I'm going to show that I've got the mobility ready for this by heroically climbing over this. Alright, mate. Look at that!
Right,
flawless.
Let's find out what tits then.
Absolutely fucking flawless. Like your hair. You're frail, doomed. Oh, fucking never mind then.
Just about there.
Don't need to know it. Just gonna go in for it. Ah! It doesn't work for low mobility. Kids these days don't let me do the fighting. I can do the fighting. Oh, that guy's dead. Take your health. Oh, thank Ellie. You thank Ellie as well. He's just a cashier being kind. Another living statue! It's slow hacking. Oh, I think you probably shouldn't. Alright, I'll tell you what we do. Grandad's not fucking useless. We need a neutralizing VIP there. We'll get a drone expert if we do these ones. We already have a drone expert. Maybe we'll get an anarchist. I kind of want to do just a little... Just put him through his paces a little bit, you know. Yeah, we're supposed to want a recruitment mission for somebody. So who do we actually want to recruit out of this lot? Ah, this is who we want to recruit. Lachlan! Get the Albion guy on us. Philip Moss, our getaway driver. Fitzroy Clark. I think we'll get some of these to like us anyway. Street artist. We got another thing. You know what? I didn't like him. I didn't like the cut of his jib. His jib was rubbish. We've got another bare knuckle fire. Don't really need them right now, but they're good for a thing. And this protest leader we will wait for. Hey, they don't seem to hate me anymore. Oh, I triggered an uprising, so that's neutralized their dislike. How'd you find so many hitmen? I just keep randomly stumbling into them. But anyway, that's fine. Let's just find some DedSec people to fuck up. You know, what's his name now? Douglas, of course. Douglas, the board game designer. You know, we want to... Oh, fuck some people up. Oaken Road. Fucking smash it, mate. Okay. Get the protest for Albion. We're definitely going to go for Albion. But I do actually want to just put him through the thing. He's only going to break into Civil Aviation Traffic Office, right? Nothing too taxing. We know he's got a thing on him. He can't take cover. pretty sure we won't be able to do takedowns either.
Plenty more where that came from.
I was wrong. Control to all units. Possible hostiles near. You're free, run away! Message received. There's turrets pointing at me. Okay. Thank you so much. This is me running away. Run, Douglas, run! Quick, get on the only thing in the universe slower than you! I thought that's a good battery than Mario music. Sashes to the rescue. Over. Alright, let's keep this fucking front door down. Oh, fuck! Oh, his knees have gone! He's blown out his knees! 1 second, please. Fucking Sasha. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, with the aerial assault. Beautiful. Taze. Fuck you. Ow. Okay, well, can I dodge? No. Oh, no. Okay, okay. But I do have that, which makes things a lot easier for me. Oh, it's this area. I remember this area. Okay, hobble. Hubble. Invisible, just in the nick of time. Hubble. In the throat. That we can disable. Keep going. No! Douglas is dead! Douglas! Yeah. Anyway, let's get out our living statue. Don't look at me. Oh, nice wink. I liked it. I just want to see if he's actually any use whatsoever, and it turns out he's not.
Please tell me this is just some kind of glitch.
Unfortunately, that piece of your heart isn't the only thing that died. Anyway, you're up.
So mean. Do I have statue pose? Okay, good. So, let's set them up with a little bit of proper tech. We've got 65 points to spend. That's fucking incredible. What's the useful things that we want to be able to do? AR cloaking people so that we don't get detected. Very useful. Very, very useful. A stun grenade-y kind of thing is useful. I think nothing beats invisibility, really, at the time being. It'd be nice to give everybody a second weapon, I must admit. A shotgun for just like, bam. Yeah, if they get too close, instead of going, having a pow, 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 a shotgun, I think. Control the riot drone. A hijack for 30. Okay. That's a really good call. Who said that? Everybody said that, but it was Skartox. I don't know one that I saw doing that. I need a better mask. Let's do this. Let's get him a better mask. I need to go into the thing and then, like, properly mask everyone up. Nope. Before we go in here, there's a reason I went to tech, is I want to put the invisibility on, not the spider on. Don't get run over. Team. Edit. Gadget. Equip. Okay. Can I see your old character's dead body? I think they moved the dead bodies of your characters. I'm not entirely sure. That's not dead. That's thingy in it. It's a repairman. What disturbance? There's no disturbance here. Well, that's nice. Oh, that's very nice. Pepper grenades. Oh, you're friendly. Hey, leave. Who said that? Drone? That's fucking robot walls, isn't it, mate? Da 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 da. Ah! Fair enough. Yeah, they've already eaten Douglas's body. They do that.
Could be anywhere.
Oh shit, that's locked. Yeah, I'm not sure open that one.
Moving on.
Clear over here.
Oh, well, I mean, that's a no-go.
Eyes open, weapons ready.
Oh, all the way down there, you shit. Continuing the search. What if this guy wants to? Are we gonna track him with? No.
Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Douglas was the house robot. All right.
Moving on. There's nothing here.
Fuck that staircase. Oh, fucking hell. It's around the back. Any cameras in there? Ah, one. Should do us. Yep. Oh, I did come in here and disable this last time, but I then just didn't pass through. I swear there were guards in here.
Something over there.
Oh, yeah, there are. Oh, fuck.
Stop resisting!
Okay, I'm not resisting. Dougie's couldn't do that. Piece of shit was Dougie. Don't call it in. Oh, okay.
You prick.
Come on. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
Tosser.
Oh, fuck. Got it. That's you down. That's you fucking out. Okie dokie, la 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 la, living statue, being friends and living statue stuff, do 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 do. I'm worried about this guy with a fucking gun, I must admit. Oh, I don't worry about him anymore, because he's just done the fuck around. Oh!
Bloody prat.
You're right, I was a bloody prat. Oh, fuck it. Attack points up higher, higher and higher, baby. Being able to take out Ryan drones has made my fucking day, I'll be perfectly honest. That's not good.
I'm putting
fucking
stop
ninja.
To this.
Wait, I recognize you from Ashes' quiz last night. Shit! Oh, fuck, I've got no way of defending against those. I don't think I've got any way of hacking them. Nope. Okay, so here's my plan. Fuck you. Got that, some more bullets. Oh, 10 was enough. Okay. We've got a thing to disrupt, and we've got a tech point up there. Nice and quick, nice and quick, nice and quick. Tech. Lovely, lovely tech. There's our disruption point. Access granted. Bop, 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 bop. Statue Gellisoli, yeah, Vicky?
What's this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Interesting.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12.
There doesn't appear to be any people here.
Connor 12,
download their manifest.
Somebody else in the system.
Oh, push up the button.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you can reroute the plane.
Good idea, Bagley.
Okay, we'll do that. Oh, that's...
Rerouting that plane.
Look good. Did. That didn't look good, did it?
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities, okay, who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thanks, Bags.
Shit. Yeah, I gotta get the fuck out of here. There's something next to that. You know what? It doesn't matter. I need to get out. Out and fucking away. It's the fucking nighttime. Oh yeah, shit, it's nighttime. I need to get down. I need to get down quickly.
Right. Let's spread out and look.
How about we go? Phone's ringing. And then on Douglas's old ride, we will escape. Oh, Douglas. Oh, God, this is a piece of shit. Somebody died. Right, next up, we've... should we take Statue Lady into the bare knuckle boxing? See how good she is. far away, is it? No, it's not that far away, that one. Could go all the way around there, or I could just go this way. The masks! Who's this Douglas? Oh. You don't want to know. You don't want to know! Yeah, we'll sort everybody's mask. Equip the silenced pistol. Was the regular pistol not silenced? I thought it would have automatically just made it as a silenced one. Yeah, it's just now silenced, isn't it? One would hope. And I can make it look... Ooh, I can make it look golden because I am sort of twat who buys collector's editions. Let's go sort out some masks. Actually, think about it. I could sort everybody's masks out outside of this area, couldn't I? Ah, fuck it. Alright, you need... So, wardrobe, masks. I need a mask that fits my outfit. That's terrifying. It's our hitman's mask. Hey! It's the mask I've been looking for! That's the mask. That's the collector's edition mask. That's the one I've got on my... that's the statue I've got on my thing. It's pretty cool. Look how cool that fucking looks with the hair, though. I mean, come on now. It's got to be the fucking... It's not going to be a box. Fuck your boxes. Okay, you get that. That's how you're going to look from now on. And your outfit's pretty good. Hope he wants to chat. Hey, Enid. How you doing?
Yo, what's up?
I'm proper fucking shook, fam.
What's
don't know if I can do
still?
It.
Did she have this
what's
conversation
wrong?
With everyone to see who's
the
good?
The fucking feds are out of control, and it seems like it's only getting worse. They'll take over everything until freedom becomes extinct.
Listen, we can't give up. We're the only good the city's got. We have to win.
My G. This is bollocks, but I ain't giving up.
Yeah. Correct. That subtitle's wrong. That was good, wasn't it? Oh, there's also the mask there. Let's swap over to... Enid. Fucking hell, Enid. Why is Enid having a mental breakdown? That's kind of a thing. I actually fancy Enid going and doing some bare knuckle boxing. I think she could fuck him up. I think she could really properly fuck him up. Yeah. Yeah. Right, she's in that at the moment, but no. Enid's my special. Enid's getting the collector's edition skull. Lovely jabbly. Should we dead sec her up a little bit more? That may be the, without the hood. A bit more of a... Yeah, go from that coat to... Yeah, open. Bit more dead sec. Yeah. Bit more of the old dead sec. Love it. Fucking love it. Right, Harry, how you doing? Back and on is the Lynx. Shit, do we have to leave or can we just like fucking fast travel from here? Because that would save me so much fucking time. So much fucking time has been saved. Yeah, Enid's gonna go do a bit of the old bishy bashy. Yeah. Now you can change people from inside the menu. Wait, can I? That's edit, but I don't think it lets me change their clothes. Change weapon skins. Oh, that's where I'll be changing the car skins, isn't it? Haha. Oh my god, I like that. It's so shiny. Oh, something's so expensive. I don't give a shit. Yeah, you need to be able to go invisible, you know? That's like your fucking jam, innit? Alright. Buy some masks. You cannot. You cannot buy the mask. God, this place is pretty at night, isn't it? Look at that. Alright. Old map. Set the blip. Make sure we're going the right way. We are going the right way. Who are you? Deportation officer. Ah, oh, slip. Sorry. Right, slip. Accident. So I'm so excited. I fucking love Wrench. Can't wait to play him. Oh, you have to wait a little bit because he's in the old season pass, isn't he? A little bit of nicking. Come on. Get that black right. All right, so here is we. Sorry.
Getting close. You're in. Let's find the thing.
Hello. lead pipe. Doreen, man, good fucking Doreen. I really hope fucking Enid don't die in Fight Club.
Taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you? Well, you better be. Bits are closed and we're ready to run.
Just kidding.
Right. I don't know who this is. Oh, Elizabeth Thompson. Elizabeth Thompson. Someone's ketchup on your head. This is a very blood-filled arena, this one. Oh, we're in some sort of abattoir. Oi, fuck off. This is Enid getting back in the zone. That's what this is. Enid's like, yeah, I've fucking got this. Let me just go and fucking flag on Shimtoku. Oh, God, Enid actually has an ability. I just don't know what it is. Definitely not punching. That's not good.
Show me you're worth my time.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Oh shit! Could that be the
oh! Whoa! Instant translocation spam in this tournament, I was told. Get that fucking Goku shit out of here, yeah? Oh, fuck off with that. Fuck you, Finny. Hey, did. Hey, did. Hey, that was quite hard. Quite hard. I think it's a piece of sex up after our team leader on Ultra for 9 hours.
Alright. Place your bets and strap the fucking.
Come on, chat, I need more chance for Enid. Enid, Enid, Enid. Fuck off. Fuck off. Boom. Oh, shit. Yeah, always follow that one up. Got the kick. Got a good kick to her. Yeah, go on, chat, well done. Fucking hell, Enid. These guys are definitely tougher than the previous one. Definitely getting harder and harder. We'll have to bring in the old Michael for the last one. Good dodge. Good kick. Get in the right position. Hey! Alright, what kind of fucking whack is laugh? Rolf Langdon. Did he say thank you in sign language? Let's do a look at that without flinching, Digby Cookie.
Oh shit! Could that be the win right now?
Nope, it's the first hit of the match, mate.
Fucking wild blow! Oh my god!
Ooh, it's a fucking piece of shit! What's this? Come on, last person in your position had a fucking. Fucking grenades and shit. What have you got?
That's the shit we
nothing.
Like
you got fucking nothing. That's fuck you and thank you. Oh. Fuck you and thank you are really fucking close to each other. Boom. Ow, fuck off. And then. Finish! Well, that was easy.
Nobody loves a good art fight more than our next fight.
Oh wait, no, there's one more. Fuck!
He's aggro! He's a proper show! Don't take your eyes off.
It's Jack Septiguy! Darren Moore! Murder that twat. Kill that fucker. Uh-oh. Come on, get some hype for Enid! Top of the murder to you, ladies and gentlemen! My name is Jack Sigmund! Sorry, sorry, he doesn't like his big one.
Get in your one.
Oh, he's a bit big fella, actually. Fucking hell. Come on in, come on in, come on. Oh, I couldn't count to four. I fucked up. I thought it was the last fucking four fight. Murdered in here. Under. What a kick from Enid. That kick's so fucking great. Out. He Yeah, really bullshit, though. That's a counterattack. Fuck, done. Give me that fucking eat, though, innit? Alright, alright. Let's see what bullshit this ass up for. Okay, one. Oh, fuck off. Really? 1-on-4? Fuck off! Are you still fucking injured? So let's see if we can finish him off first. Shit! No, they're quite weak, actually. Is there no rules? Can I just put a fucking gun to this? Probably good at it, actually. Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Yes, we did! I like how he keeps doing the stream. You can fuck off for a start. Fuck. If I take this dick out and then, like, a nobody wins, do they become the champion? God. You're gonna knock me straight? Nothing can knock me straight. Fuck off. See you later. Next. Fucking hell. Oh, God. I dodged them by using the back of my head. Keep a knife in my ponytail, don't you fucking know? Cannon, that's cannon. See the cannon. This feels dramatically unfair. Fucking hell. Did you all see that monster? I can do it. Not there yet. They're getting murdered in there. Murdered! Enid! Both of our fighters are tired, trying to conserve. Poison Arrow said, this is unfair. There's only 4 of them. Atta girl. I'm bringing this fucking. Wow, look at him. Running up with 4 people. Slap his face just gently with the back of your hand. Any chance of longer stream memory in my PC? I might go a little over, alright? Just a little over. If people want it. If people want it, just a little over, I think it'll be fine. Okay, I don't want you. Oh, he can actually call his friends to the fight. Okay, I do want you. Well, that's. No, these, none of these are new special abilities. That seems like very useful, being able to call a lot of people to a thing. I'll mark you. He's marked, isn't it? He's marked. Good area, this. Got a lot of people with hiccups. All right. Let's go. Let's fucking finish this show off. It's a side mission. Let's see what we get. See if we get anyone particularly special in this last one. A little over his head, so we're playing for another 3 hours. I'll try not. I don't want to go too far. I'm gonna go too far. Oh, too far. I just went too far. Shit. We're gonna bring out Michael for this one. I mean, he's our geezer.
Ring, ring. You're it. Come on.
I'm ready.
All right, Team Rainbow. Team Rainbow are on fucking line, mate. Chris, go.
This is more my
do a wheelie. Hell yeah! Looks like such a fucking twat.
Getting close. You're in. Let's find the thing.
Oh, this is Clan Kelly. Oh shit, I might be about to be shot to fucking death. Hey, what's up with this area? Are you walking away? It's such a fucking horrible fight that the fucking bouncers legged it. That's not good, is it? Yeah, this is one worth the most. This is going to be the hardest point. I've got to point his tits in the right direction.
Fight lovers, here they come. Purveyors of violence and mayhem. They're poised, they're ready, they're wild and unsteady.
Right, get on steady. Your feet and let's Cynthia be. Blackman.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Okay, somebody called Brell said that. Who's not
go
here.
On, if you've got the guts.
I've got a glass cannon and a shockwave ability. Oh, the shockwave would have been so fucking useful. Out. Oh, last cannon. Can't take many hits. Right, yeah, that would have been the disadvantage of being hit by a lot of people. Really like fighting. Really like the job. Wee! Oh, fuck. One more hit, I'm out, I think. Solid strike from a dodge! Fire. Yes! Shit, and that's Equality of the genders! This is Millie Williams. Beds are closed and we're ready to roll. Hey. Yeah. There you go. Come on then.
Yawn.
A yawn. How about now? You yawning? Is it because you're tired? That old news drive some sort of purpose. Oh God. The problem is, if I meet somebody with a glass cannon ability, like I'm pretty sure she might have. Her punches are going to do some fucking serious damage to me. Oh, he's knocked out. Jesus, she was brutal. Ooh. He's injured. He'll be back with us eventually. Now, who do we think's got the fucking bottle to take this on then? That was only level two. Yeah, shit. Who do we think's got? I mean, Yanis. Yanis is pretty fucking sturdy. We've got anyone with a bit more of the old combat role, I don't think I'll be. I'm gonna bring in the hitman. Aaron same point Ant's tits in that direction. Oh hitman. Hey.
You're in.
I remember you!
Just about there.
Are you here to see the fight as well, mate? He's limping. Fucking hell, we got a right bladder in, didn't we? Alright then. Now yeah, let's bring Ann in. Alright.
In you go.
Let's get Ann on. It's Ann time. Ann. I hope she brings a fucking wrench, otherwise she's doomed.
Calling. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to get me blood going.
Right, let's find her what's it's then. Just about there.
It's time for Ann. Ann. You can't be killed from this. You just get knocked out. Although, if everybody gets knocked out, I assume you get it. Let's raise the ante in here. Oh, Rachel Wembley. Yeah, she looks like she's about to kick the fucking dick off of me. That is not... Oh, no. Ann! Ann didn't bring the pipe, but Ann's got a good old Superman punch.
Oh, no. Ready to win.
Okay. I did that quite a lot. Judge. Like right, follow up. Failed.
Oh my God.
Very nice. What a dodge, Ann. Fucking hell. Ooh, Ann's critical. Dodge. The hardest thing is when they go in for a grapple. It's fucking hard to know if they're going in for a grapple or not. A bit of a dick. Punching the heart out probably hurts a lot. I mean, that's probably a decent advantage. And. Fuck, that was one punch. Yep. Oh, Millie Williams. She's got fucking hot eyes. Come on, Ann. Oh, with the hard hat. Beautifully done, Ann. Said I'm not ready for you. Wasn't there. Felt like I was ready for you then. That's a fucking shame. Ooh, that hurt. I should knight her, Ann. Should knight her. Fucking hell.
I'm not feeling anything.
Okay. Feel that? Maybe you're not feeling anything because you're critically injured. Oh shit, I know I am. Oh fuck! Superman punch! Very nice. Well done, Ann. Good recovery. I'm gonna fucking knock her teeth right out. Very nice. Chokeslam! Chokeslam! That's what it's called. It's called the Chokeslam. Pamela Devine.
Our fighters are ready, are you?
Ready to leave?
Well, you'd better be. Beds are closed and we're ready to roll.
Good dodge. Kicks versus punches. That's a big hand on that shadow. Give him a big hand. Oh, with the nut, lovely. With the nut, lovely. Fucking double punch. It's like Star Trek. Good dodge. Round the fucking back of that foot. That was beautifully done. No, nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing but fucking net for Anne. Superman. Into the counter. Into a dodge. Oh, shit. Didn't get that second dodge in. Very nice. Whoop. Punch the fuck out. All right, come on. Let's see what this final one's got. Use the tits as a weapon. They point towards danger. This fire doesn't let anything or anyone get in his way. He'll run you over. Buckle in for some fisticuffs. Teddy Newton! Okay, not right here for his dirty fighting style. Tits of steel, Anne. Gonna take this. You can take this. Boo! And James is like, she should take her helmet off and punch him with it. That'd be fucking bad. Back up. Go on then, Teddy. I'm ready for you. Steel to Anne. Here we go. Okay, follow down to the glass down as well. Good dog, good dog. His apparently dirty fighting style is to just keep getting hit in the face. Oh, bullshit. He can bring fucking eight guys into the fucking ring, is he? Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? He's got no fucking discipline. He's just fucking running at me like a twat. Oh. Ow! Sorry! I'm sorry I called you a twat. Nicely done. And... ah, fucking missed it, mate. What up? Twist his dicks, is my feel. It's nice, I've got like two lost dicks. This is actually the chat would be like in this thing. For a moment, you guys are all canon. Beautiful, isn't it? I should be taught by my dad. Murdered! Yeah! Alright, let's see what bullshit this asshole's got. What's he gonna do? Get a fucking taser? Oh. I might legitimately die from this battle. As if someone like you could really hurt my feelings. I'm not trying to hurt your feelings, you wanker. I'm trying to hurt your face. Yeah, that. Yeah, I'm screaming for your blood. Oh my fucking god, that's a lot of damage really quickly. Shit! Okay, so that is a two-hit death. Oh, God. He does it with a really hard one. Damn it! Oh, he's so fucking difficult. Oh. Anne took a pound, and she's not dead. She's just injured. God bless her. All right, it's time to bring in the big guns. And I mean the really, really big guns. That's right. Harriet is up. Nah. At least they're only injured. Ponya, maybe. I don't think she's good. Maybe she's a good fighter. B-girl. You could bring in B-girls. None of them seem to have anything... He takes less damage because he's physically fit. Let's see what our spy can. He can't point his gun straight for shit. Okay, let's see if our spy has something.
Are you ready for a new operation?
I don't get keener than this.
You fucking should, mate. Who's that down outside? Oh, he's just in. He wants a go!
Just about there.
He fucking wants a go,
right,
doesn't he?
Let's find out what it's then.
Fast knockouts. KO punch! See if our spies ain't good.
Story to game, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other.
All right, Dennis. Fucking go. So I should be taking less damage, which would mean that last fight is significantly less horrible.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Solid strike for a solid fight.
This will be a lot.
Won't turn down this good fortune.
Boom. Once I dodge backwards. If I dodge backwards to a normal punch. Oh no, I can't correct because I got kicked. Alright.
Just like a proper live highlight reel. Now that's what I'm talking about. Solid strike from a solid fight.
That's a very, yeah, got to play him very clean. Attacks what he needs to, stops attacking where he needs to stop. Ah, doesn't get the angle right on the finale. There's some stretching though, Trout. Can't remember the spy's name. So spy. Here's Ferguson Issa.
They're poised, they're ready, they're rolling and steady. Get on your feet and let them hear
him. Skill Stormy. I'm sure you think Stormy's in this game.
Entertainment. What a massive blow to our fighter.
I know he's Stormy, but I think so. Yeah. Fuck. Ooh, where'd that fucking uppercut come from? That might be hit.
Oh shit! Could that be the win right now? Unbelievable! Don't know how anyone will come back from that.
Yeah.
Oh, that ain't look like fucking hurt.
Dodge backwards. With the kick.
Oh shit!
Oh, I've got the angle! Oh, and he didn't go for it. Fuck it hell! Get his ass, I shall.
You watching at home?
No.
On the
it's Val Bale.
To feel the sweat, the blood, wherever you are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day.
Ow. All right, yeah, well.
That's a solid blow now.
I'm just saying about my mama, so just like this guy's about to get the shit beaten out of him. Ow. Okay.
What the fuck are you? You're nothing, that's what.
That's a flashback to my childhood. Who I became a spy. I'll fucking say that again about my mama.
Oh my god! What
and again. He just sort of came to and noticed that it was there. He was like, oh, is that her? Whoa!
If they wake up.
It's a job. Very, yeah, I like the clean style of this guy. He can do nice, easy dodges. Oh! Ah! Oh, no. Why don't you fight club? What's you want stuff? What's you crazy?
Are you ready? Here comes one of our toughest and absolute witness violence as an art form. Let's hear it!
It's fucking Teddy Newton again! I'm gonna skip it up.
Nah, that's a face fit to
blow that. I'm screaming for your blood?
Yeah? It's your blood, actually. This is for Anne, you motherfucker!
Almost not being too
far. Ow. You're fucking thingy got
over here. He's
got chains around his fucking hands as well. The reason he's doing so much fucking damage to cunt.
That's the shit we like to see. Am I right, people?
That is the move. See, if you go sideways, you can't fucking dodge it. Oh, shit. Good. Give me the space. Give me that space. All right. I think you have the space. I'm okay with that, too.
Step on over here.
Another dodge. He's fucking out of it. Oh, no, he's good for the uppercut. That's the kick. Fuck! Hell, he's in my pick. No. Oh, see, I dodged backwards and he still got me. I've literally no idea I dodged that.
Don't know how anyone will come back from that.
Alright.
hope he can put up a good fight.
Me too. All right. A lot of fucking elf. He's gone for less of the grapples that took down Ant, though. They were really fucking successful. That's a nice kick on that final that combo. Oh, you fucked up, Sunshine. You fucked up good. This is for Ant. Oh! Yes!
This isn't the time to break. Hope you didn't bet on the wrong fighter. That's how it goes in BKO. Expect the unexpected.
So satisfactory. Something nice about kicking someone right in his fucking... knob in it.
You've proven you have the best blood, muscles, and glands by using them to pummel the other weaker blood, muscles, and glands. You're making me wish I had a strong, stinking fight body.
Okie dokie. So. Whoop. Alright, mate. Oh, I've just got golden little things. Very nice. So, we are looking for, not you, Teddy Newton. Now, watching a legal fight, lifting weights, fighting in a bare-knuckle arena, drinking with his husband, sleeping in Newton. All right, let's investigate him while he's having a little bit of a, having a sip, innit? Does he drink here? Oh, he drinks that. It's because I'm not close to it. All right. All right. BTEC dollars up for a win. Hi, Noodle Bomber Music. I hope things are going super well for you, and I'm glad this stupid match that I do helped. This one's for you. Oh my god, I've got a fucking grow! That was for you, Noodle Bomber Music. I just thought it was going to twat him. Run away! Run away! Run away!
Control. I've lost the target.
Okay, so he's apparently going to be drinking around here. Ooh. Anarchist, eh? Studded truncheon. Whoops, a daisy. Smoke grenade and bandana. It looks a little bit like that.
All units disengage. Who's that? Suspect has disappeared.
Walter Newton. Walter Newton, eh? Walter Newton. As in Teddy Newton's husband. Real fucking shame. Oh no, Teddy hates me. Shit, run! Received. That's for Ant, motherfucker! Oh! Oh my god, I just got gifted 42 subs as I ran into a truck! What the fuck? 42 subs from THX Animal! He's only injured, he didn't die! Oh man. All right, let's go. Let's go. Oh dear. I'm going to go back to the spy because I feel like I've got a mess here to clean up. You're lucky you hit the truck. Genuinely, I'm actually quite relieved to hit the truck. But holy fuck, 42 subs gifted from THX Animal. And then I immediately get hit by a truck and I've caused a massive thing. Oh, hang on. Who the fuck are you? Oh, you hate me. Why do you hate me? You're my adversary. Are you my adversary? Hey, why do you hate me? Is it because, did I push someone you love under a truck? Why did I kill his husband? That sends a message. It sends a message to the fuck you man. And the thing is, right? Teddy's still out there in the world. Teddy is still fucking... Oh, well, this guy's just been run over. That's the niece of Darren Moore. Oh, you're the thing, the anarchist. So if we pump into him, I'm going to fucking kill him as well.
They've never worked a day in their life.
It's almost as if anarchists have an ideology that challenges unexamined social constructs.
Is he up my ass?
For example, what constitutes a job?
Wait, is he, will he still be drinking here, though? Hang on. So he ate Dead Snake. If I deep profile him, he'll be mourning him now. Oh, I can still investigate him. I can still track him down. When does this become too cruel? Fuck this game. You could be horrible. You could be so horrible. This is legitimately one of the best fucking games I've ever played. I need a little bit of motor and I need a thing. This stopped being Fran. This is now me just seeing how far you can fucking push this game. I wonder if he'll recognize me. We're totally testing systems. All right. Hi, lads. Go fuck yourself. Will it let me wait and everything? Or will I actually just sit around? I don't know why I'm... Wait out and do it with Anne. No. We're doing this for Anne. Wouldn't want this. Anne's all right. Fucking 42 subs. Thank you so much. That is ridiculous. Absolutely fucking ridiculous. Hector Smith. Teddy fucking Newton. Hey, Teddy Newton. Hi. Spider-Bot. Hey.
Don't shoot.
Oh, now I feel bad. I don't feel that bad. You hurt my hand. Run. I'll let you run. You got 10 seconds. If you fight me back, I'm going to kill you. All right? Fair enough? Oh, wow. This is pathetic. This is genuinely... I feel bad now. Go on, mate. Run along. Here, I'll get you an ambulance. Whoops! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, you cheated and hurt my hand, and I'm not sure I'm going to forgive you, so we're going to have a chase. But this is just in story. This is not like the game's plot. This is just a thing we do. I love this game. I can't pay much for this fucking game. But he hates DedSec. What? How can you hate DedSec? I know, right? He's still running from me, mate. Yeah, you attempted to hide from Amal. That's me. Where are you gonna hide? This got so dark so fast. I know, right? Oh, I love your hair. Yeah, paramedic. Lovely. Hair like that, it got me lovely. Oh, you got my hair. Can uniform access, right? Just saw that boat pop in. Legal assistant. Hey, you're running. You're still running. This game is fucking insane. I've never played a game like this. I tracked this guy down when he was mourning his dead husband to finish him off. That's just fucked up, isn't it? Hey. You've given up, haven't you? You've given up. Come on. You used to fight so well, didn't you? Didn't you? Huh? You used to fucking really fight. What about now, yeah? Now, nah, mate. Yeah? Where's that gone? Where's the fighting you gone, huh? Where's the fucking fighting you gone? See, I can do that and he'll stay in the fucking... Yeah, where's your crowbar now? I'll leave him there. Fuck you, Teddy Newton. We've done enough. Oh, hang on, wait. One more thing. Make it harder for people to find him.
Help, please!
Oh, alright. Never mind. I was going to take a selfie with him, but fuck it. Well, this dude's taking a better note. Dad makes his vengeance. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, he might turn up and kill us later on, but I think we fucking broke him. So just as a reminder to end this video off, and this stream off, never fuck with DedSec, because we will fucking destroy you. I've gained a little bit of power and I think it's got to my head.